It's Annetta Lucero in the garage, the very low garage. It's only 2 degrees and very windy outside. So I wanted to describe what I'm doing in this video so you can try it at home, whether it's in your living room with the furniture moved or out in your garden. So this series is not super difficult. It's the style and speed with which I do it that make it look so cool. But I'll go over each element with you. So regardless of your level, you can try this at home and try not to break your coffee table. The first thing I'm doing is a thumb flip catch backhand, and I'm simply moving into position. Let's see, I think I'm using my own video because I never know what I'm doing here. I just make this stuff up on the spot and then film it. It's a thumb flip catch backhand. I'm doing one revolution. Thumb flip catch backhand into place into like a jazz lunge, or you can do a regular lunge. And I'm doing a can opener toss. So that means the bottom end is coming on the inside of my arm and I release, pulling the baton so that it stays in place. And I spin it as hard as I can. I don't want to see any of those half revolutions. That just makes me so mad. Spin your stick. I'm going to catch that can opener in a slap catch. That means, okay, I've got to get pretty low here so I can get the height to do this. I leave my release arm up in the air and come down back on top of it. For styling, I put my hand up on my shoulder when I swoop around. So it's, I gotta get low enough. It's can opener on top. So that's back hand, can opener on top. After you catch that can opener on top slap, I just go into another thumb flip backhand, bringing my right leg into a PK and my left arm goes up and around so it has style. So it's up and around. I'm wearing flip-flops, that's making it hard. So it's can opener slap and backhand up and around, extending everything in my upper body. Turn my vertical from the around. I had it hooked in the around, so it stops the pattern, and then it turns under my arm into a horizontal thumb flip. So I go up and around, turn all the way into a horizontal thumb flip, catch on the back in a lunge. That's all with my right hand. Up and around. Turn it flat, pull it under, horizontal thumb flip, catch on the back. In two, I put it in my left arm crook, right in the center. And I spin as fast as I can, as many times as I'm capable, one, two, or three, putting it in the crook of your arm and spinning quickly until you bring your elbow to the back side and then push it forward. And the baton shoots into your hand from there. That's what this thing's all about. Have a happy quarantine. See you on the other side.